Hey loves, today I'm going to be showing you how to go from one protective style to another. My hair is already conditioned. It has castor oil in it, oil, coconut oil, and then leave-in conditioner. So I'm just going to go ahead and take out the headbands. This one was giving me a little difficulty, so I wound up doing it off camera. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take my spray bottle with my water and go ahead and start spraying my hair to get it nice and wet. I know in this video I might look a little crazy. At least I think I look crazy. After it's wet, you're gonna take a wide tooth comb and go ahead and start detangling the ends of your hair. I already did the other side off camera, so now we're just gonna go ahead and detangle this side. Some more olive oil, and you will see me add some castor oil too. I'm sorry, that's my baby, he's making noise. So now what you want to do is go ahead and make a bun on the top of your head. I like a high bun. You can do a low bun if you want to, but I prefer the high one because it looks better. Once you get that secured, if you see any pieces that you need to go ahead and wrap around or to get your perfect shape that you prefer, go ahead and just wrap them around the bun and that's it. Now I'm going to go ahead and take out my braids. I did that off camera also. And now you're just gonna braid one side. I already did the other side off camera, so now I'm just gonna braid this one. Once you're finished braiding, you're gonna take the rest of the hair and wrap it around your bun and fix any hairs that you see out of place, and then you're all done. I like to do the braids because it protects my edges, and the bun is because it gets the hair all out of my face.
Please subscribe and thumbs up
this video. Leave a comment down below for any videos that you would like to see. Bye.